dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Suspect is resisting arrest. Should adjust the rest.
Come on! Don't be an asshole! A little consideration, huh?
Get under cover!
I've got the cuffs right here. Surrender now. Come out with your hands up.
Got it. Peace.
You. Yes, you.
We have an alert on a possible felon near your location.
Crap, I've lost him.
We got the suspect. We're gonna box him in now.
Get away from there.
Yeah, squad, stand by. We're swinging back around.
Patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
We gotta stop this guy. He's driving all over the place. Squad, the suspect's gone. We're not giving up.
We got an all-call, squad! We're on the suspect! Over!
Okay, I should be fine here.
We gotta stop this guy. He's driving all over the place.
What? I got primate on me too? Whatever you're up to, you got their attention. You can try out running them and the cops, or you can, you know, take care of them.
Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, get in! That was BS, man. That shouldn't have happened. Yeah, let's grab this. You know what? Let's finish that other mission first. I think this is the last one of this. Okay, at least we can easily climb up on this one. Alright, let's see if we're gonna punish or reward someone today.
Enough of these ATM hacks, can you?
Nah, never enough.
Honey, I'm home.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Confirm? Confirm what? You don't watch television?
Okay, this guy's got style.
How can I assist you today?
Okay, so now you recognize me.
All right, this guy's cool.
Congratulations, Mr. Franklin. You've been awarded a bonus of $200.
Wow, for what?
Being so damn. All right, this guy's cool.
Okay.
Congratulations again. As our 1,000th customer, you get $1,000.
Oh! Okay, I get it. I get it. I'm on one of those TV shows, huh? Are they hidden cameras?
Nah, man. That's all you. It's all you, baby.
Kaylee's ATM hack passes with flying colors. The woman's got skills, and I think we can safely add this one to the dead sex suite.
Marcus, I hear a little something in your voice there.
Yeah, respect.
Somebody's got a crush.
She's not interested. Apparently, drunk me already asked.
I remember that. Painful.
Yes. No, this would be nice. We got the 4 point. We might have to search for this one in the New Dawn facility.
Oh,
watch where I'm going.
Looking around, there's probably...
Marcus, our fault.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. With a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way, move through it in a new way. Didn't last long though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Okay. So let's grab these three.
No!
especially for you.
Please hurry, someone's shooting.
CTOS has verified your location. Police are on their way.
Okay.
Talk to me, Ratio. What's going on?
Primate is leeching data from you. Find whoever's doing it before the transfer completes. Look for anyone acting strangely.
guys, has DedSec ever run a Farmington's op?
Farmington's? Why?
Okay. Oh, that's the online stuff. Okay. This one's pretty close. Okay. Pretty sweet. Okay. Next thing.
No, go ahead. What were you saying? No. Oh no. Oh no. Well, say that again. No.
Go look in the mirror.
Dispatch, you're done. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over. Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
Nice. Wonder what this is up here.
Found something weird.
Sweet! Get a picture.
No, I mean, my MC catcher detector is going off.
We really need to find a better name for that.
Why? That's the technical name.
My stingray sniffer tells me somebody's leeching data off of people's phones below. Looks like the data's going to Coytel. See? Weird.
Weird indeed.
Found the second stingray device. Can you guys cross-reference the directions they're pointing?
Well, yes and no. It's a pretty wide search zone. But unless you want to spend all day climbing, you should probably look for another one.
All right. This stingray business, it's looking like Graystrom.
Oh, that's huge. A defense contractor stealing from U.S. citizens?
That's what it looks like, yeah. I want to understand this thing better. I'm not sure we've got anything we can stick on them yet.